Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Jazzy here. Today I'm going to be doing a tumble with me video. So first I'm going to fix my hair because, it doesn't look good. So I'm just wearing this shirt with some like biker shorts because I did not want to change. We were going to dinner at 7 at Las Bruces with our family. So how I do my hair is I kind of just when I take out my pony, I usually get brush and brush it right back up to there. So I'm gonna brush that and I'll be right back to y'all. Okay, so if you're wondering why there's no braid, it's because I thought it was cute curly. And if you're wondering why it's on the side, so I didn't want to get the brush, do it on the air track. So yeah. So I'm going to get a charger and get this all set up. The air track's already inflated. Not deflated, inflated. So we can get to work. So I'm gonna get that phone charger and I will come right back to y'all. Okay, so yeah, the charger is working. So yeah, let's get started with the tumble. But for a bonus, I'm gonna teach y'all a dance. But I don't want TikTok because I know, I just know the stamps. So it goes. This one's a really popular one, but it's okay. It goes this. I'm a savage or Carol Baskin. I'm gonna do killed her husband, whacked him, can't convince me. And then this one is optional. You can throw it back, can't convince me. If it didn't happen, and you can throw it back, or you can go, So I'll do all the different options. I'm savage. No, I'll just do Carol Baskin. Killed her husband, whacked him. Can't convince me that it happened. Fed him to tigers, they snack it. What's happening? Carol Baskin. And then it also goes, I'm a savage, so. My gosh, that was scary. I don't know how I did that. Okay. Oh my gosh, I just thought I just died. Sorry, that was horrible. I'm scared. Pants stands now. Oh yeah, I got my nails done today. Wore the Dynasty Flamingo, so it has a flamingo on it. And then my toes. Where's this? This color, but the one. Sorry. Yeah. So, yeah. But, anyways, let's go. So, what I prefer to do is warm up your back bend for like your back hands when you're back dead, so all that. And then, yeah. And so, in the next clip, I haven't edited this yet, so sorry if I'm like out of breath. So let's get to the next clip. But sorry if I'm doing that because I haven't edited it. And so in the next clip, I'm like. So yeah, sorry. Okay, guys. So I'm in. I'm gonna go ahead and warm up my back bend. So I'll do a stand up. You can kick over it, but I prefer not to, just until we start doing stuff. Okay, so let's move on to the next clip. Okay guys, so, next clip And I haven't did this clip, so I'm not like, so sorry about that last clip. It was a little inky, dinky donkey, but it's all right. So, let's get started. Well, let's get finished. So now, if y'all have like an earbud like this one. Okay, sorry. Like this one, it doesn't have to be as long, but I prefer to y'all to go like this. Okay, to try to reach out. This is like one of the best tricks because it's really long and not as wide. Okay, to try to reach, you can put your feet right here if you need to, but something you need to reach to here and push it to your back and or leave your feet right there. This is just for your back and it stretches out. Then if you have a wide one, maybe you do this half one. There's a half one like this on every one of them. If you have a wide one, go to that half line. Okay, so if you have a wide one, go to this half line. And that's as wide as this one. And so then you can just push up at this point and maybe hit the wide one. Mine's the long one. But yeah. So. Now, let's move on. Okay, so after you do that, maybe try to step it up and not do that. Okay, sorry. What's going on? Becky, it's right. This is going to be horrible because I haven't practiced and I have to edit it a lot. I'm going to throw it, obviously, but I might have to edit it because I'm horrible. I have 10 of those. So after y'all do 10, after I do 10 of those too, I'll come back to y'all. Okay, guys. I've done 10. And now I'm going to work on. How do you say that? Not round offs. Front walkovers. I fell on that one. Yeah. But I'm going to keep working on them because you have to have them for cheer. Okay. Let's work on some more for my covers. So I'm going to go say hi to my daddy. One sec, please. Sorry about that. Okay. Let's work on my front covers because I really do need to work on my front cover. Okay, let's get started. Portable charger and that blue that looks like it's about to explode. It's not like that on mine, it's just a shadow, but on yours it looks like that because it that it goes under here. So that was me going good. Now comment if you want me to I think that's going to be my last video for right now. I am going to do a tramp video later and air track. But right now, I'm going to practice on the air track. So, yeah. Bye. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and end my video for today. My thanks for coming. I don't know why that hurts on my face. But yeah, I put it there, but it didn't mean to hurt it on my face. Nothing's bad, but yeah. I'm gonna move it real fast. Thanks for watching. Why is I keep accidentally moving the heart on my face? Thanks for watching. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, because I wanted it to be connecting to the head, but it didn't work. So yeah, bye. Thanks for watching.